an old man, put quite a lot of fears into how I feel like he's gonna handle the situation.
This is nothing more than a fucking Eastern European, like, fucking border dispute that we got involved in because we have Beijing Biden in office.
A European dispute does not equal in them threatening to send nukes over to the U.S. because we try to help.
Wait, what? The fucker will crack?
Yeah.
There we go.
This is Putin.